It should start again any time. So... it's actually a bit irritating, all this silence here. Makes it also more noisy what Jordi is doing in the background, I am afraid. So well. So far, so well, I think. But I'm really starting to be a bit irritated here. Because I prefer to play it with the music in the background. But yeah, it will start again. Alright, what we are looking at here is the main atrium. There is the last of the sentients, the eye.
What? Not sure. Might have seen.
But it's really, really locked up properly, and
looked like, well, just caught a glimpse
on a statue that is being sunk into the ground every night, and could you shut up? That's being sunken into the ground every night and just raised when it's open in here, and there are visitors. Really quite spectacular.
What's with the friendly bit?
Okay, going down and moving on. Also requires quite some climbing. You know, I'm starting to get annoyed about the music not playing. I'm going to restart the game. Music still broken. Wonderful. Yet another proof how well tested this mission and this part of the game really was. As in, not at all. Yeah, well. Yeah, well, as I said, it should be back at some point anyway, later on. Just a bit annoying right now. Alright, yeah, this is the attic. But I'm going to take a slightly longer path to it. Because then I can take some more of the loot without backtracking. At least that is the plan that I have. Gargoyles again. All right.
Did I just...
Hmm. apparently these guards notice the gramophone playing. Could I just... Alright. Alright, this is now up into the attic. And here I'm really slowly approaching the end of this mission, I think. It won't be much longer, even though it may be a little bit extended. A guard watching a gargoyle. If you play at normal brightness settings, then you can't notice that guard when you're entering the attic, and so if you're looking at the gargoyle closely, in case that he may have some loot on him, then the guard will attack you silently. This is what gargoyles should actually be like, instead of those noisy, clumsy statues. Alright, the curator's office, the series. The curator has a newspaper on the wall. Museum proved thief proof, would be thieves dead. About the failed robbery. And there's a whole load of valuable items in here, which is interesting, which, well, it means probably that the museum is doing really well for itself.
Never found, eh? Maybe no one's looked hard enough.
I think that this here may actually have been the special loot, but then they changed it back and you don't find a red silk glove. I do know where the man's dress hat is, but that was at the power station in the first half, but you can't pick it up or can't do anything with it. So there's not really any point. However, this here is about the curator's monocle, which she left in the first half. I already got it. This exciting message now to its own, and I'm going to climb down instead. I'm going to fall to my death. But hey, let's do it again. This time I'm not going to listen to the gramophone, which apparently forgot that it was playing just now. And I'm not going to wait and watch until the eye is down. Just climbing. Alright, yeah. I see what went wrong there. So let's try to do it better this time, okay. This hall here actually has another opportunity to fall, to climb out of the world. Those round windows are just made to experience that sort of stuff. Okay, I was actually, come on, yeah.